information just in about the firing of Columbia's fire chief, Ty Cobb. News 2 has obtained a termination letter. It accuses Cobb of insubordination via text message after Cobb was suspended for 30 days for insubordination last October. Cobb has not commented publicly on his dismissal.